I had a marvellous camera operator called Jean Lépine, who was actually a DOP. But when he worked as a DOP, he also operated, and he wanted to come on this picture. He was interested in the subject matter. And he operated nearly everything from a small crane arm on an Elemac with a fluid head. And he'd adjust the camera according to where the actors were, so that actors didn't really have to worry too much about hitting their marks, because he would just move the crane arm over so that if somebody was getting a bit masked, they would be revealed. Or he could drop it and raise it just by the strength using his body weight. And I think physically it was very demanding, but he perfected this technique over the years, and it works a dream. And he'd got a coordination with the grip. He got a signaling arrangement that if he wanted to widen a little bit, that the grip would track back a little. He always put the Elemac on a board so that the grip could move the dolly a little bit as well. And so there was a fluidity to the shots. I mean, we weren't using Steadicam, but it was not unlike that, of being able to kind of drift around according to where the actors finished up. And he was a really very good operator, and I'd never seen that technique used before.